Going on YouTube, Simply Fam, back with another reaction video. I'm gonna be reacting to some Big L. It's been a while since I reacted to one of his songs. This one is MVP. We know Big L is a big time lyricist, one of the best. Died way too young, and every verse he throws out is almost legendary. So let's go ahead and hop right into this. I have not heard this song yet. It was suggested to me. Big ups for the suggestions, and let's do it. A remix, because I'm hearing a little bit of or maybe this song was sampled in a song by Ja Rule with Ashanti. I don't remember the name of the song, but you can kind of hear it in the background. I don't think this is a remix. Spark up the Phillies, pass the stout, we pardon. Making quick money, grip before your ass is out. So basically, before you fall asleep, we're making that money. All about that quick chat on the streets. The Phillies and pass the stout, making quick money, grip, fold your asses out. In a street roll, I strike men quicker than lightning. Woo. You seen what happened in my last fight. That was nice. Of course, the double entendre, but in a street ball, I strike men quicker than lightning. So, strike men, lightning, kind of goes off of that. That the way he can just kind of put all that together, so it rhymes. That's Big L. Asses out in a street brawl, I strike men quicker than lightning. You see what happened in my last fight, friend, I did. L's a never threat, a lyricist who never sweat. Comparing yourself to me, it's like a bench to a Chevrolet. A clown rap was up. Comparing yourself to me is like comparing a Benz to a Chevrolet. That was nice. Yourself to me, it's like a bench to a Chevrolet. A clown rap was I'm down to slate. I'm saying hi to all the duties from around the way. Yeah, cause I got all of them strong jack. My girls are like boomerangs, no matter how far I throw them, they come back. I'm coming straight out to NYC. I'm down with digging in the crates and I'm MVP. If rap was a game, I'll be MVP. I hit more chicks than they spoke to. Like, you ain't talking to no chicks, and not, I'm sleeping with more than you even tried to talk to. Or even chicks that you have talked to. And let your hands clap, I got juice like Goku. Mad dudes I broke through. Brothers be mad cause I hit more chicks than they spoke to. And every time I'm jammed, I always find a loophole. I got a crime record longer than my new goal. And my raps are I got a crime record longer than Manute Bol. Y'all don't know who Manute Bol is. He was like 7'6", 7'7", playing in the NBA. And I think his highlight was hitting like 6 threes in a quarter or something. Or maybe in a half. I don't remember. But that was pretty crazy for someone that tall. But that was slick.
And every time I'm jammed, I always find a loophole. I got a crime record longer than my new phone. And my raps are unbelievable, like aliens supplying sources. No more iron horses, cause I'm buying forces. Coming straight out there.
His raps are unbelievable, like aliens flying saucers. No more iron horses, because I'm buying horses. Come on, boy. Killing.
Always find a loophole. I got a crime record longer than my new phone. And my raps are unbelievable, like aliens supplying saucers. No more iron horses, because I'm buying horses. Coming straight out the NYC. Peace to the king, the freak. I'm in. Run. I get fools done, got 10 fingers, but only use one. I run up like Machine Gun Kelly with a black skelly. Put one in your belly, leave your...
I run up like Machine Gun Kelly with a black skelly. So basically, I'm gonna kill you. Talking about, I get fools done, got 10 fingers, only use one. Trigger. Machine Gun Kelly, I doubt he's talking about MGK, the rapper who tried to go up against Eminem. He's probably talking about Machine Gun Kelly. He's like a... I think it was like a mob gangster way back in the day. He had that name. I think so. That's probably what he's talking about. Because we know Machine Gun Kelly ain't no actual gangster.
Done. Got 10 fingers, but only use one. I run up like Machine Gun Kelly with a black skelly. Put one in your belly, leave you smelly to take your belly belly. I'm the neighborhood man, but do not even mess around. You find my silk boxes in your Miami sample. And nowadays, girls want you for your money. I'm like, half, I got nothing but love for you, honey. And since I'm looking slick, in my pockets are thick. I need surgery to get chicks removed from my... I'm coming straight out to NYC. Racks my J.O.P. and I'm in B.P.
Big L coming with that hot shit. Top lyricist, definitely MVP. I mean, there isn't a whole lot more else you can say other than he died way too young. So I'm gonna try to get some other reactions up here. Appreciate y'all for stopping by, like and subscribe, and I will catch y'all on the next one.